right, we're on our way to our first wedding of the year, and we're on our way to a place called Palafox Wharf. It's in downtown Pensacola. Well, I've done gig logs from there before, but it's been probably a couple of years since I've done a gig log from there. So it'll look familiar to you probably when you see it. Anyway, Meg's with us. She just got into town.
Hey, everybody.
Yeah, we've been having some thunderstorms here today, and thank goodness it's not raining right now. So it's been pretty bad throughout the morning, though. But it's about, I don't know, Meg turned the radio off. What time is it?
It's about 1:30.
Okay, yeah, it's getting close to 1:30 anyway. So anyway, I'm going to be heading down there, and the ceremony is actually supposed to start at 4, and the reception is supposed to begin at 4:30, so I like to get there and, you know, get set up early. And of course, with the weather being unpredictable like it is, I didn't want to be having to set up, you know, in the rain just in case it starts raining again. So anyway, we'll be there in shortly, and we'll talk to you once we get set up.
Kayla, take this ring and place it on Jake's finger and say to him these words. I, Kayla.
I, Kayla.
Give this ring.
Give this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
And commitment to you.
And commitment to you.
As my husband.
As my husband.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
Okay, it's about 6:35 now. We're going to be doing the toast and cake cutting in about another 5 minutes or so. But anyway, having a good time and got a great group. So we're just getting dinner finished right now. You can see everybody down there. Can't quite see the monogram just yet, but we're hoping to change that here before too long as it gets darker. I may move the monogram over to the wall.
Break your leg, 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 break your and me, the cast of slide part two.
Over. It's about right before 11 o'clock now. This was a really great wedding tonight. I mean, I think the bride and groom really had a great time. Well, they told me they had a really good time, but they had a lot of friends and family that were up there having a good time. And you saw the groomsmen up there singing Friends in Low Places. Actually, one of the groomsmen talked to me about that before the reception, said that was some kind of tradition that they do. So that was pretty interesting to see. It's always fun at these weddings. I mean, you know, you get to hear different things about the bride and groom and traditions that they like. And you know, I learned something new from every single wedding that I've ever done. I mean, 13 years doing this, no two weddings are ever the same. It's always a constant learning experience, and that's what I've learned over the last 13 years or so. But now, anyway, we want to talk about that venue. You noticed that we're up on the steps there, and we took everything up there. And of course, we didn't have a whole lot of room, so that's why I didn't put the speakers on the speaker stands, as I mentioned earlier. And really, there was no need to, because, you know, like I said, when you put your speakers up on a speaker stand like that, the main reason you do that is so that the sound will project. You know, you wouldn't want to just set them on the ground there because they wouldn't really project that well. But since we were up on top of that balcony anyway and already above people's heads, I mean, it was okay to leave them on the ground right there beside the table. And, you know, I didn't really think I'd have enough room up there for the speaker stands anyway. So anyway, but it all worked out. We had a great time, and the bride and groom were just a wonderful bride and groom. I loved working with them, and we've been playing this thing for a while. So anyway, our first wedding of 2016 is in the books, a little later than we normally do it. But you know what? There's a first time for everything, okay? So we got more wedding gig logs to come, and got a lot coming up. So until next time, practice and enjoy. Nobody ever had.